Holy Bible, Numbers, chapter 16, verse 9. Does it seem only a small thing to you that the God of Israel has made you separate from the rest of Israel, letting you come near himself to do the work of the house of the Lord, and to take your place before the people to do what has to be done for them?